kicker would have done well to stay in bounds. But here you go on second and 10. Wide open for the touchdown. It's Higgins. He got somehow left alone. And the Browns are on the board at last. 29 minutes into the game.
It's Baker in his eyes. He's going to throw it inside. Throw it. Nope. Now he says that. Now look what happens. Right there, wide open. Pump everybody inside. Fire it outside. The quarterback can move people in zone coverage. That's how you got to defeat this Pittsburgh zone defense.